guys. So we are about to go to Freshco and do a flash mob for our apartment floor challenge, and we've got everyone here.
And Kevin.
He doesn't even live here.
He doesn't even go here.
That's right, because Lee's on.
And
Gabe, don't look at the mask.
He's on tonight.
But yeah, so we're doing flash mob to Footloose at the grocery store. And
where's your hat, Microsoft?
Hopefully we win the challenge because our floor hasn't been doing so well.
Wait, so has third and fourth floor done it already?
Fourth floor has, yeah. Fourth floor did like some weird clash of 300 and Braveheart, and they did like some battle scene in the middle of... No, I'm not. I don't know. Am I filming my boobs right now?
You're like, so hey guys.
Emily, where's your gotcha hat?
So yeah, we are on our way to Frisco.
No, Neha.
And yeah.
Hi.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Okay.
That wasn't hot.
Did we press the button?
On the way to Frisco. So we only have like less than 10 people here because our floor sucks and doesn't want to participate in anything.
Like, it's our floor plus Kevin.
Yeah.
Like, really?
we need
our
Kevin.
Friends.
Even though he doesn't even live in our apartment. But anyways, like, yeah, our residence floor really is really lame. And, oh, thanks, Kelly. Okay, so yeah, it's really... It's really lame. No one participates, and we're basically in last place in the residence floor challenge.
No, well, we won one thing.
Yeah, what are you doing, Kelly? So yeah, we're just on our way to Freshco now. Fun times.
I know, you're in one.
No, it's really fun.
Are you doing this or not? I don't know.
This is so
we made it to restart this. Not a
Shut up.
Okay, let's go.
This is not hard, it's a plan.
Yep.
Oh, Kelly.